Finally got it rigged. Everything seems to work just fine. This is from the head unit up front. So you can control it with your head units. It's probably getting close to 10 to 12 RPM. That may be a little too fast. But I like it.